Hello, everybody. We would like to show you, explain to you a little bit about the Maya horoscope. We have studied the Maya calendar for a long time. This is a picture from Palenque, Temple of the Inscriptions. There's a little part of those inscriptions mentioning the birth date of King Pakal. That's the famous king who is buried in the crypt inside of the pyramid. A king who lived in the 7th century. The Maya were very fond of using dates in all of the inscriptions, and we have a lot of inscriptions mentioning the birth dates of the Maya kings. The exact birthday, this would be the important day in terms of horoscope meaning, not the month. But today, we've written a couple of books about this topic. In those books, we explain the exact correlation which has to be used. We also explain why the ancient Maya did not use leap years. There are many reasons for that. One of the main reasons is the famous formula of Venus. 1 year of Venus has 584 days. And 5 years of Venus are 8 solar years. If I use 365 and a quarter of days, then this formula would not work. But the formula was very important for the ancient Maya. If you are interested in the Maya horoscope, you will get a PDF file which consists of 2 pages. The first page gives you your birth date written in Mayan hieroglyphs. The second page is the explanation, which will mention your name and the birth date. And you see all glyphs and all the explanations. And at the end, you will see the forecast of your destiny, according to the Maya hieroglyphs, Maya calendar. Okay. In this case, this is one example. If the name is Maria Hernandez and she was born on the 22nd of June 1992, then her birth date would be 3 Chwin, which means monkey, 3 monkey. The month position would be 14 Sots, which is bat, but Chwin, which is monkey, is the important element here for the horoscope. Okay, the coefficient in this case 3 would modify this meaning a little bit, but the important thing here is the exact birth date. The Maya used 20 days, and here we see the day signs. At position number 11, you see the symbol for the day Chwin. For the numbers, we do not use the more usual dots and bars, but the profiles of deities. And here you see at position number 4, the month Sots, which is bat. Yeah, and if you're interested, you will get the PDF file. At the end, there's the information about your horoscope, your destiny. Okay. Yeah, this makes also a very nice gift if friends' birthdays are coming up. Don't know what to buy. That's something unusual and I think pretty interesting. So if you're interested, you just send me an email to lakambalam@yahoo.com.mx. You can pay with PayPal conveniently, and I will send you your Mayan horoscope. Just indicate name as you would like to appear, as you would like the name to appear on the horoscope, and the birthday, complete with year, of course. And just indicate if you like if you would like the horoscope in English or in Spanish or in German. Those are the languages which are available for our Mayan horoscope.